actually. Now, my name is Richard Chatlow. I work here for NASA as what's called an EPD specialist, and it took me about 2 months to realize I'm a teacher trainer.
What I'm trying to give these teachers is ways to bring real-world information into their classrooms. They've spent a lot of time with textbooks, and that's how they were all trained. Use the textbook, use the textbook, use the textbook.
High frequency doesn't move as much air.
The new model now is to let them do more experiential learning, and they weren't trained that way. Where do they go to get real-world applications? Well, NASA kind of has a pretty good track record in real-world applications.
We're sending a signal down this tube, and we're measuring it with this LED laser. Because we could go over there and measure that, couldn't we? And you could stand a foot away, 2 feet away, 3 feet away if you were working with grade school students. It's just so fun. It's just such a neat thing. So what we're going to go to now is the FPG 9, the Foam Plate Glider 9. Again, my goal is to give you things that are fun that you can still say, I am changing stuff. I am changing a variable. I am asking the students to predict. I'm asking the students to judge. I'm asking them to change things. Let the kids experiment a little bit. Don't cut that part off.
My job is to go out there and find what the NASA genius engineers and scientists are doing and pull the pieces out that will match those national standards. By doing it in a real-world fun activity, they're going to translate that fun to their kids, and we're going to get more kids to pursue careers in STEM.
I hope you got some good information.